three most important things. Number one would be a recognition that aging is expensive. Number two, they should recognize that the cost of insurance gets more expensive the older you get. Conversely, the younger you are, the less expensive it is, and the likelihood of being able to qualify, because it is insurance and you do have to apply. And the younger you are, the more likely you are to get it. And the third thing is, do you love anybody? And do you want to take care of them?